dad, my mother, and my only brother have now preceded me in death and left a big hole in my heart. And my two sons and my 5 and a half grandchildren, number 6 is due to arrive on the 31st, are at a place where sometimes our children are. We are currently estranged, and that breaks the heart of my heart too. So I'm a man without family. The place where my family of origin once resided is now being filled up with my family of choice. And that's a very big thing in the LGBT community, because many of us are turned away from our communities of origin, from our biological families, from our church groups and other community representatives. Well, I decided to move north to what we on the south side and in the hinterlands call Homo Central. I had established myself in my first community, the Center on Homestead. First program that I enrolled in at the Center on Homestead was Sage Works. It really gave us, those of us who are aging, a chance to re-enter today's job market, under today's situations, and I really appreciated that. And I went from that to more programs at the center. The discussion group is always rocking, it's always a very interesting group. And then I was invited to join the Senior Voice, and I made wonderful relationships from both groups. And so a hole in my heart was beginning to fill. Since September, I've been here with the first residents here in my second community, the Town Hall Apartments. And I met a woman at the opening of the Town Hall Apartments who kind of chatted me up and talked about some possibilities and some things that were going on in the greater community. And that was Diane Campbell, the CEO of Lincoln Park Village. And so I was very excited for the things that she told me, and I took a chance. And I became associated with Lincoln Park Village, and I experienced again more welcome. And that became my third community. And it has allowed me the opportunity to do a number of things based on my interest and my ability. So it's not a sundowning type organization. It's one that invites seniors to live actively until they die. And as many of you know, in January, I had a cardiac incident resulting in a triple bypass and heart surgery. And the love and the support, the visits, the phone calls, the cards, questions meant the world to me, because I didn't have family of origin to do that. But my new family of choice filled that void. And so my only thing to say to you all is thank you. You made a difference in my life. And what I'd like to have happen is people from the three communities to get to know each other, because everybody's wonderful, and get to associate with each other and do for each other the wonderful things that you've done for me. So that's why we're here. Thank you.